Today, the federal government went even further in support of Ukraine, pledging a new defence package for the war-torn nation that includes military drones. Now, it comes amid reports that China is negotiating with Russia to supply it with kamikaze drones. Our defence minister telling 10 News First that Australia will stand with Ukraine for as long as it takes.
365 days into the invasion, this special message from Ukrainian soldiers.
Australia, many thanks for the Bushmasters. They're saving many lives.
And there's plenty more where that came from.
We will stand with Ukraine for as long as it takes.
In addition to the Bushmasters, howitzers and ammunition, Australia has slapped more sanctions and pledged more drones in another defence package worth $33 million.
Right now, we are one of the largest non-NATO contributors in support of Ukraine. We should be very proud of that. We want to continue to be that.
Our troops are on the ground in the UK training civilians. In coming weeks, Ukrainians will take those skills onto the battlefield.
And they are staring their own mortality in the face as they look at the conflict that they're about to walk into.
As the war enters its second year, Ukraine's ambassador to Australia expressed his gratitude.
We know Australia supports Ukraine because Australians stand up for what's right.
Hopeful of an enduring bond.
See, in the case of Australia, the more Aussie materials support, the faster our victory will be.
As the Prime Minister delivered a pointed message to the Russian President.
Stop this war now. Withdraw your forces now.
The Deputy Prime Minister telling 10 News First it's imperative for Ukraine to win this war on its own terms.
What's at stake here is the sanctity of the global rules-based order.
Amid growing fears China will launch its own invasion of Taiwan, the US today confirming a further 200 troops will be sent to the island for training purposes, a move certain to enrage Beijing.
And in the era of a new Cold War, we now know that hive of spies operating in Australia was an alleged Russian ring consisting of fake diplomats and consular staff. They've since been driven out by our own spies.
Asia do a very good job.
Stella Todorovic for 10 News First.